Analysis of Shahpura Lake's water quality, Madhya Pradesh, India. By Salahuddin. Shahpura Lake is positioned in one of the opulent areas of Bhopal, the capital city of the state of Madhya Pradesh, India. The water of Shahpura Lake is polluted due to the substantial release of contaminated materials without acceptable treatment to expunge pernicious compounds. The present study is based on the physicochemical parameters of Shahpura Lake of Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh, India. Water samples were collected from 5 sampling stations, namely Manisha Market, MM, Janki Nagar, JN, Manoria Care, MC, Bansal Hospital, BH, and Lalita Nagar, LN. The physicochemical parameters such as chloride, Cl, total hardness, Eth, alkalinity, A, pH, pH, electric conductivity, EC, total dissolved solids, TDS, fluoride, F, iron, Fe, turbidity, TD, dissolved oxygen, Du, biochemical oxygen demand, BOD, chemical oxygen demand, COD, and sulfate, S, were examined to know the present status of the lake water quality. Statistical analysis like Pearson correlation matrix and factor loadings were implemented to the data set to know the relationship among the studied parameters. Experimental data shows that most of the attributes do not satisfy the desirable limits prescribed by BIS. Hence, the Shahpura Lake water is not suitable for drinking purposes. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.